If you have a truck with one of these aluminum skid plates and the access door for the oil filter, make sure you put some anti-seize on those bolts, especially these countersunk Allen head bolts. They will round out. The bolts will bond or fuse to the aluminum and stuck. I've had to replace a few of them, and this is the way to go.